After Aachen, nothing's gonna be the same. But we finally got a foothold into Germany. The gateway to the Rhine is open and there's no turning back for any of us.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
College, let the man speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge!
All right, Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
Yeah.
She was trying to let me know, but I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Hope that's all of them.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniels?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts. World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five.
Hey, Daniels. Can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Much appreciated. He's overlooking the valley.
They planted thousands of
them. Supply lines have been stretched to break.
Morning, soldier.
Morning. Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
First platoon, we are moving.
First platoon, rally up! All right, our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with second platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help them secure it.
Here she is! Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever.
If that don't put the fear of God in them krauts, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine. That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive.
And watch your asses. You're in the death factory.
Hey, Zeus. The cold make the old wound act up? Is my Nana, she broke her hip every winter.
Do I look like your Nana?
Now that you mention it.
Kiss my frozen ass.
I'd rather kiss my Nana's.
That's a pretty picture.
Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out. Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
All right, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance to the bridge and signal when you see movement.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, Private.
See these kraut dragon's teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Kraut's coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions, hold the line!
Firing positions!
Prepare to engage! Engage!
Fire!
Press forward!
Kraut's in sight! 9 o'clock! Kraut's!
Concealing their movement.
Get your ammo, Daniels!
SS troops!
Keep firing! Coming in! Fall back position! Western bridgehead!
Pulling back! You'll be alright!
Moving in from the west!
Enemy, get me to cover!
Wasn't fast enough.
In the box.
I got you.
Right. Enemies moving.
Give me the cover.
We're getting 2 o'clock.
Rear guard, keep up.
Get out.
Hang in there, buddy.
Gotta reload.
Cover.
By the log.
Send it this way.
Flying in.
Sir, ready for ammo.
Here, Daniels. Check for mines, grenades, whatever you can find!
Yes, sir! Call them out!
German rocket launcher!
Good! Now hit that Panzer! Nice shot!
now, Daniel! It's almost dead!
Picked up some crowd firepower!
Get a shot off on that tank!
Rocket launcher!
Good! Hit that Panzer! Nice shot, Daniels! Get more fire on that thing! Great job, Daniels! It's almost dead!
Sergeant, call him out.
Good work, Daniels.
You seeing things now?
Rally on me.
We're coming, sir.
Everyone on me.
We're going to split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with the squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, you be careful out there.
Hey, you too.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the crowds cross this river, they could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
Stay low. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Patrol ahead. On your signal.
Fire! First platoon, advance! Daniels is covering with a sniper!
I need ammo, sir!
Got you covered, Private.
They're coming at us! Fire in the fire! Enable, close!
troops! Nail them!
Get your ammo, Daniels!
Enemy's moving! Enemy breaking through cover! To the southwest!
Oh, shit!
Shit, it's a trap!
We've been spotted! Come on!
Artillery! It's a trap!
Keep moving!
Get up, Red. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second, so show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul!
Meet me at home, baby brother.
Briggs! Oh, God. Gotta find the assembly point. Jesus. Huh? Oh, shit! Gotta find the assembly point. Jesus.
Oh, shit!
I seen that guy burning that other guy, man. I couldn't deal with that shit. I had to kill that motherfucker. I had no choice. I had to. I need some grenades. Grenades to make me happy. We got the grenades.
Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Our guys are gonna need support.
You got it, sir.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Kraut's probably abandoned it.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon. See any of our guys out there?
No, sir. Hope they made it to the assembly point.
I'll check for supplies.
Where'd he go? What the hell? Where did... Get up! Where'd he go?
Listen. Water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly point.
And then silence those guns.
We're going this way? Which way? That way? I was pointing the other way.
Sniper.
Oh shit, man.
Up in that bunker. Gonna flush him out. Stay low. On me.
Go. One, one.
Help! Somebody help!
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach it.
Please help me! I can't move! I can't move!
We'll pull you in.
Sit tight. We'll get him.
We need to hurry. Let's get the drop on him through here. I'll draw
Hang
a fire.
On!
You flush him out.
Get me out of here!
Let go of him. Let go of him. You won't let go. Can't let go. There we
He's
go.
Gone.
What are you talking about? I pulled him out. Bullshit, man. You mad now, motherfucker?
Shit! It's empty!
Fuck! Kidding me? Bullshit, man.
He's not alone!
Fuck off me, bitch! Fuck!
He's down!
You did good, Daniels. Moving out. On me.
Yeah. I'm good now. I'm really good. Now I just need some fucking ammo, and I need to get my shit back.
Area's clear. But that soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay.
No collectibles. Recon or anything. I think there'd be something like that. Where the fuck did he go? I can't move. I'm getting stuck.
Gunfire! We must be near our guys. Let's move!
Who the fuck is who? Stand up, up!
Need more ammo, Lieutenant! Heads up, Daniels!
Throwing a grenade!
Hey, where's... Where's my target? I can't see him. Ah, bounce back. God damn it. It's every game.
Toss it out, a grenade.
And that one, still, he doesn't throw it up high enough. That's the end. That's it. I'm done. Fuck this. I keep trying. I can't get nothing to work right. I'm just tired of fighting with it. That's all I can say. I'm just tired of fighting with it. It's bullshit.